What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to join your friends and other Roblox players on your PC or mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure that you are friends with the person you are trying to join in a Roblox experience. On PC or Mac, navigate to roblox.com. In the friends section, search for the user you're trying to join and ensure that they accepted your friend request. You can follow the same step when using the game's Microsoft Store version. When playing Roblox on your mobile device, head to the Home section and tap on Friends. Here, search for the username and add the person to your friend list. You also have the option to filter your friend list by those who are currently online and playing a game. When selecting an online user, you will see the option to join them. This option will show up on mobile, on the web and Microsoft Store version of Roblox. If you cannot join your friends, or if they cannot join your game, then this is probably caused by your account's privacy settings. Head to the game settings by clicking on the gear icon on the top right of your screen. In the privacy section of your settings, scroll down, and under Other Settings, make sure to set the Who Can Join Me in Experiences option to Friends, Users I Follow and My Followers. In case you prefer that anyone can join you, then set this option to Everyone. You might be prompted to enter the parent PIN to change these settings. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.